pursue state governor Ademola Adeleke has said that he had always wanted to be an entertainer, but his parents made him go through another path. He told New Central TV in an interview on Tuesday, March 28, that he won money when he participated in dancing competitions in the United States. Adeleke said, "I love music, I love dancing. In fact, I was supposed to be into entertainment and business. During that time when we were growing up, our father believed that you have to be a doctor, you have to be a lawyer, and you have to go to school. But they forced me to go to school. I went to the US in 1980 when Michael Jackson was booming. I used to go out there and do a dancing competition, and I was winning dollars. So it's just part of me. So I'm not surprised by my nephew and my kids who have already picked that up. So I still have it in me." Adeleke's two sons, Shinarambo and B-Red, are musicians. His nephew is the pop star Davido. The governor was formerly known as the dancing senator during his days in the Senate, added that dancing was his hobby and did not stop him from his role as a governor. On critics who say dancing in public is unbecoming of a governor, Adeleke said he would not allow anyone decide for him how to live his life. "There is time for everything. When it is time for me to dance, I will dance," he said.